Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to teach you and show you how to save all cartridges that need to be refilled, or it can be new old stock of cartridges that you have bought, for example, at a flea market or found in an attic and do not work and are out of warranty. As you know, those cartridges are extremely expensive when you buy them at the local retail store. And of course, the manufacturer wants you to pay the full price. So this one, I found it at the flea market. And it's from 2002, and I have another one similar from 2008. And when I've put them, even though they were new, because the ink has aged and very likely clogged the thin channel of the inkjet in the cartridge, I am only getting a color which is red. I'm going to show you what is the solution so that you can save this cartridge. By putting the ink cartridge in hot water, this is going to take care of the clog which is inside the ink channels. So what you do is that you put it in hot water, as I'm doing, and then you keep it. I prefer not to touch the bottom of the pan, just in the middle of the water, and I adjust so that it's hot. It doesn't need to be boiling. And the heat needs to propagate in the cartridge. The time varies, but I would say that it's between 5 and 10 minutes that I leave the cartridge in the hot water. Sometimes it didn't work in the first place, so I had to come back and double the amount of time. You are going to feel after a while that the entire cartridge is warm. When you are done with that, you remove it out of the water and you just dry it with some tissue. As you can see, there is very little ink leaking. It must be very likely a residue of the previous print. It's not destroying your cartridge. Now we are back to the printer. I'm putting the faulty cartridge inside the printer. Close the lid. And I'm kicking off the print. I'm going to put the screen of the computer on top of the printer so that you can see. You see now the color is absolutely identical on the paper as in the screen, and not anymore the reddish color that I had before. So keep in mind, when you are trying to refill a cartridge and the refill cartridge is not working very well, I strongly recommend that you put the refill cartridge in the boiling water, or if you buy at a flea market an old cartridge and HP is telling you that it's out of warranty, I found that what that was the best way
to save the old cartridge, the new old cartridge. So you might pay only $2 or $1 at a flea market compared to the full retail price. Of course, this is a solution to try to save, so I'm not responsible of anything that might happen during this operation. But I can tell you that in the last 15 years, I've saved dozens and dozens of cartridges for my personal usage with this technique. Thank you for watching this video.